Hey, so here we have the Elago S4 Glide case for the iPhone 4. This is one of Elago's new cases for the iPhone 4. It's a hard shell case, a two-piece hard shell case. It has a bottom and a top, and you can remove the bottom to dock your phone if you have an iPhone dock or you use if you have an iPhone 4 dock. So this is $24.99 right now on Elago's online store, elagostore.com. On sale, so it's regularly $29. So if you're interested in this case, go ahead and pick it up as soon as you can, because you can save a couple of bucks on this case. So if you're in the market for a hard shell two-piece slider style case for your iPhone, this is definitely the best option out there, in my opinion. So first of all, let's show you what you get in the box. First of all, it comes in a really interesting packaging, really easy to open. Very well designed packaging. Comes with a cleaning cloth. Comes with two protection films, one for the back, for the front of your iPhone, and one for the back. These are very nice protection films. I'll go more into detail with the films in a second. And it also comes with an extra bottom piece, so you can actually replace this bottom piece with this, so you can have an all white case, or you can put the black one on and you can have an all black case. So with the screen films that come with the Elago S4 Glide, they are very smartly designed. I really think Elago did an awesome job with this. They actually cut the screen film on the front to be a tiny bit smaller than the actual screen, which makes it fit perfectly onto a slider style case like this S4 Glide here. So it fits perfectly on here, and it doesn't. The case doesn't bubble the screen protector because it's actually cut out a little bit smaller than the actual screen of the iPhone. So that's a really smart design decision that Elago has done. And then it also comes with the back film, of course. And with every single back screen protector that I've tested, once you put on a case, then your case gets stuck. Elago's back protection film here is incredibly thin, so it actually fits perfectly with this slider case. So really, really well done protection films included in here. Other than that, when the case is on, you get the, as expected, you get the lay on the table design, so that so the case lifts the screen from the table and you put it down. Back here, it's got this interesting cutout for the camera hole. I'm actually not too big a fan of this design. It looks a little strange, but it doesn't affect the flash, so that's good. And you get really easy access to all your buttons. You can flick these things really easily. Wide cutout bottom at the bottom there, so it fits a lot of third-party dock connectors. And easy to access buttons and wide open headphone port. So overall, this is an awesome case, and it comes at a really good price. And it comes with some really nice screen protectors as well. Again, if you're in the market for a hard shell style, slider style case for your iPhone 4, go ahead and get the Elago S4 Glide. Very nice case. So thanks for watching.